48, yeah. For some reason, my mind, I keep thinking that tonight's Sword Knight, but it's not. We got another day. Gotta miss some math, for Christ's sake. So, I need some clay today, but really, the most pressing need I have right now is brass. I need brass badly. So, we'll probably kind of do what we did the other day and go loot some cars. In the process of trying to make a level 6 sledge. I need 60 freaking duct tape for it. I didn't have it. So I'm making glue. Enough duct tape to make this sledge. And almost there. Since this duct tape's done making, I can make that. And I guess we're gonna leave some cars. I mean, I've got another option to get some brass. Don't want to get behind in ammo production. Yeah, I've got ammo, but I always like to have the AP ammo. We got that rolling. So I've got like 10 stacks plus the 4 I've got on me of AP ammo. We have no brass at all. Got some lead in there. I mean, I will melt down that 7.62 regular gun though to get the brass if I need to. We'll hit from this side over here by the other trader. I also need, I think, 8 leather to make a full commando set. Using that for these higher tier missions. I think they're going to be more gun centric. So I could use that extra run speed, give you a nice run speed boost. I didn't cut across enough. This is where we were the other day. We'll hang it right here. Start working our way around. How many shots it would take with this compound crossbow to kill a bear. AK. feel better going into these missions with full contingent of AP ammo. I feel really better when I get a 60. Or at least a sniper rifle. What's that dog doing? Where'd he go? Hit him? Looked like it hit him, but he's gonna hide behind that stupid. I didn't hit him. Might be a little out of the range with a 2x scope on it. Thing. I feel like I know what the drop is. That should have been right on the money, man. Stash looking like. Let's scrap these engines. Put full stacks of radiators in here. Full stacks of whatever else I get. You got that leather, huh? There's a bear. Is it a zombie bear or a regular bear? The bear. If I die doing this, I'm gonna be pissed off, but what the hell? Feel like. Well, it looks like a regular bear. Oh, of course. And I shoot him so much, it's freaking killed. All I wanted was the damn leather. Stupid. It still took 40 AP rounds and a freaking crossbow bolt. For leather, I think. I give me enough to make a full commando set. We're running here. See the trader too. See if he's got anything good. I didn't really bring money with me, but always come back over here if we get something good. Yeah, some brass. Thank you. Also gonna kill that stupid bear. We'll do it from inside the trader. Here like last time. What the deal is, how far away you gotta be for the arrow to not hit the side. Another bear. In the head of that one. There we go. There is another one over here somewhere. Take the killing with body shots. This head from here. Need to jump down and loot this other guy before he disappears on me. Good for the old leather supply. Some my bolts back. Need to go kill that cop and loot those cars.
I see you've returned. I trust your experience at Trader Joel's is set. Howdy, partner.
Couple SMG turrets. Myself meat. Gas, some lights. Really need that stuff.
Come back soon. We restock often.
All right. Getting close to that sniper rifle. Oh, this cop. Why do you always blow up by my bike? Jeez, I should know better than to freaking shoot the guy next to the right. Not what I want to do. Wrong button. Oops. More brass. The radiators. We have one more stack of radiators. I'm only going to keep, I got a couple level 5 batteries. I'm only going to keep level 6 ones. Stackable. If we have enough leather to make our suit. I'm sure there's a burned out guy here in this wreck. Hanging out over here. Yeah, these guys butt chilling. Guys laying here. Oh, there's a cop too, huh? I mean, one shot a regular cop in the head if it's not a feral. Blow up again. Brass. We have a guy heading over from the past the gas station there. Slowpoke guy, though. Look at there. Finally, I got the recipe. Still there, haven't found a polymer string mod. Wait, I can add that to the bow. fat boy mosey in this way too. Take that. We can make a level 6 tac rifle. An M60 quality one. Both of which I want. The machete there. Good dog. Bear. Where'd that, that dog go? Where did it go? There he is, way over there. All right, we're good. He come growling at me here in a minute. Basically, every radiator, stack of radiators is 500 brass and forge. Off the top of my head, how many brass it takes to make one bullet casing. good cars. I see it, Big Mama. It's not worth my time. I don't need. That miss. Damn it. Almost a full stack of iron, too, from this. More dogs. I don't really feel safe on ammo supply until I have a full stack, a full box. I feel a little better. shit ton of mechanical parts now, for sure. Scrap that. Get rid of that. Full stack of oil throw in there. Maybe just a few more. Got the original gold net. Leather. We've got about 2,000, a little more than 2,000, maybe 3,000 brass. Not enough. One to five, 10, 15. A little more than 2,000 brass so far. No, 2,000, 2,800 brass. Dogs are everywhere today. Waste ammo on him, but I thought he was dead. Get him away from my bike. Well, hey, level 5 wrench. Got that one. Good. You know what? I'm gonna head back towards the trader. Maybe make a little detour, but let's get all this rain. That's it. I have my farmer outfit on, don't I? Dude. noticed that. We'll drive over to the other trader too, other wasteland guy, see what books he has, sell him a few things. Decks I have, anything? I think so. How many bullets it takes to kill Hogzilla. I don't think I've ever tried to kill him on the same level. This without waking that guy up. Trying to hit him in the head. Almost a full stack of gasoline so far. I think I had a couple thousand, but not more than 2 or 3 thousand when we started. Near a full pack of repair kits too. Alright, do I have time to make it over to the other trader? Let's see how far it is. Yeah, he's right there. Last couple cars. We'll hit it. Alright, I think we'll make a, if I have enough machine gun parts, make a level 6 attack rifle. Alright, let's get to this other road over here. That trader. I feel like I've broken down 1,000 cars already, and there's still cars everywhere. Half the gas store I gotta do. What's that? Military guy? Alright, do I have anything in here to do I have anything in here to sell? Scrap because I want that machine gun part. Everything else is stuff we'll use. I can sell a little gas if we need to I need some cash to buy some books or something. Let's see. Got some mechanical parts too. I've got a shit ton of those. More than I'll probably ever use.
Well, hello again. What can we get you? I've got armor that'll make you feel like a legend.
He has a solar bank. Ready to spend money on that yet, though, I don't think. More interested in books. I sell half of these. Yep. Let's do that. I got plenty of those. Those electrical traps. I want the vehicle book. Buy that. I want the rifle world. I can't buy that yet. Okay.
I knew you'd be a paying customer from the moment I saw you.
Gotta be getting pretty close to 4x4. I feel like I should be anyway. So tonight we'll get the brass rolling. Up our steel production. Time to reload those forges. Tomorrow's forge night, so I don't know what we'll do tomorrow. There you go, do that mission. Back just in time for him to tell me to fuck off. It's great. Thanks. Thanks, Rick. Thanks for making a man feel great. Alright. I'm gonna put that gas back. All these radiators. In the bike. My leather. One thing I don't like about having to, if I put the commando set on, it's not being able to sneak as much, but it's getting to the point where we can't really do that anyway, so it might be time. Alright, we're out of clay. That's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. Dig some clay up. Turn that off. Get these radiators. These radiators going. I'm gonna stack some in here so I don't have to get around. Get those rolling. need to get more. We get more iron going. Even though we don't have the, I realize I had a bunch of brass at this forge. I got some brass in there, so we can make some. Can make some stuff, but not till I get clay. We'll go ahead and get these filled up on iron anyway. I need to make some bellows. How come I don't have a bellows or an anvil in that? Do I have any clay over here? Nah. That might give me enough to make an anvil. Alright, we'll let that go. The other question is, how many machine gun parts do I have? I bet I don't have nearly enough. I've got four. Four machine gun parts. Are you serious? I need 12. So tomorrow we might be visiting some traders for machine gun parts. What mods do I have on that sledge down here? All I have is a structural brace mod. Alright. Well, I like having that on there. Whatever else we put on there, I guess doesn't really matter. I need a weighted head mod. What do I need for that? Make a polymer stream mod. Like a screamer, must have been a random zombie coming by. For the blue head mod. Oh, Stay down. Up here wasting my ammo. What's wrong with this, guys? Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do tonight. Just get some mods made, put that sledge out. So we'll see you guys tomorrow for Horde Night.